I was seizing opportunity. Now they don't know what to do with me.